Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the same, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east along said parallel to the middle of the Snake River, thence south along said boundary to the northern border of Colorado Territory, thence west along said boundary to the 33rd degree of longitude west, thence north along said boundary to the 42nd parallel of latitude of Oregon, thence north along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the same, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east along said parallel to the middle of the Snake River, thence south along said parallel to the northern border of Colorado Territory, thence west along said boundary to the 33rd degree of longitude west, thence north along said boundary to the 42nd parallel of latitude of Oregon, thence north along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the Seine, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east along said parallel to the middle of the 46th degree of longitude west, thence south along said boundary to the 32nd parallel of latitude, thence north along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the Seine, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east along said parallel to the middle of the 46th degree of longitude west, thence south along said boundary to the northern border of Colorado Territory, thence west along said boundary to the 33rd degree of longitude west, thence north along said boundary to the 42nd parallel of latitude, thence north along said boundary to the 46th parallel of latitude, thence north along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the Seine, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east along said parallel to the 27th degree of longitude west, Then south along said boundary to the 42nd parallel of latitude, then north along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the eastern boundary of the state of Oregon, then north along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the same, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east along said parallel to the middle of the 42nd parallel to the eastern boundary of the state of Oregon, then north along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the same, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east along said parallel to the middle of the 42nd parallel to the eastern boundary of the state of Oregon, then north along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the same, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east along said parallel to the middle of the 42nd parallel to the north along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the east along said boundary to the 42nd par Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the same, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east west along said parallel to the 27th degree of longitude west, thence south along said degree of longitude to the northern border of Colorado Territory, thence west along said boundary to the 33rd degree of longitude west, thence north along said degree to the 42nd parallel of latitude, thence west along said parallel to the eastern boundary of the state of Oregon, then north along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the same, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east along said parallel to the middle of the Colorado Territory, thence west along said boundary to the 42nd parallel to the eastern boundary of the state of Oregon, thence north along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the same, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east along said parallel to the middle of the Colorado Territory, thence west along said boundary to the 42nd parallel of latitude, thence north along said boundary to the 32nd degree of longitude west, thence north along said boundary to the 42nd parallel of latitude, thence east along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the Seine, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east west along said parallel to the 27th degree of longitude west, thence south along said degree of longitude to the northern border of Colorado Territory, thence west along said boundary to the 33rd degree of longitude west, thence north along said degree to the 42nd parallel of latitude, thence west along said parallel to the eastern boundary of the state of Oregon, then north along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the Seine, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east along said parallel to the 27th degree of longitude west, thence south along said degree of longitude to the northern border of Colorado Territory, thence west along said boundary to the 33rd degree of longitude west, thence north along said degree to the 42nd parallel of latitude, thence west along said parallel to the eastern boundary of the state of Oregon, then north along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the Seine, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east west along said parallel to the 27th degree of longitude west,
Then south of the said degree of longitude west of the northern border of Colorado Territory.
Thence
west along said boundary to the 33rd degree of longitude
south
west.
Thence
north
along
said degree to the 42nd parallel
of
latitude.
Thence
west along
said
parallel to the eastern boundary of the state of Oregon.
Thence
north
along
said boundary
to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled at all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the same, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River. Thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude.
Thence
east
along
said parallel
to the 27th degree of longitude west.
Thence
south
along
said degree of longitude
to the
northern
border
of Colorado Territory.
Thence
west along said boundary to the 33rd degree of longitude west.
Thence
north
along
said degree to the 42nd parallel
of latitude.
Thence west
along
said parallel
to
the eastern boundary
of the
state of Oregon.
Thence
north
along
said
boundary to the place of beginning.
Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled at all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the same, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River. Thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude.
Thence
east
along
said parallel
to the 27th
degree of longitude west.
Thence
south
along
said degree of
longitude
to the northern border of Colorado Territory.
Thence
west along said boundary to the 33rd degree of longitude west.
Thence
north along said degree to the 42nd parallel of latitude.
Thence
west along said parallel to
the
eastern boundary of the state of Oregon.
Thence
north
along
said boundary
to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the same, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east west along said parallel to the 27th degree of longitude west, thence south along said degree of longitude to the northern border of Colorado Territory, thence west along said boundary to the 33rd degree of longitude west, thence north along said degree to the 42nd parallel of latitude, thence west along said parallel to the eastern boundary of the state of Oregon, then north along said boundary to the place of beginning. Be it enacted by the Senate and House of Representatives of the United States of America, in Congress, assembled that all that part of the territory of the United States, included within the following limits, to wit, beginning at the center point in the middle of the channel of the Snake River, where the northern boundary of Oregon intersects the same, then follows said channel of the Snake River to a point opposite the mouth of the Kuskuskia, or Clearwater River, thence due north to the 49th parallel of latitude, thence east west along said parallel to the 27th degree of longitude west, thence south along said degree of longitude to the northern border of Colorado Territory, thence west along said boundary to the 33rd degree of longitude west, thence north along said degree to the 42nd parallel of latitude, thence west along said parallel to the eastern boundary of the state of Oregon, then north along said boundary to the place of beginning.